When I just started my orthodontic career, I was using various bracket prescriptions. I was doing this because I was not quite sure which one yields better results. But then, in 2015, a paper in the Angle Orthodontist completely changed my mind. Hi, my name is Alex Dietmaroff, this is Orthodontic Grammar, and today I'm going to talk about a paper written by a team from the UK on Roth versus MBT prescription. As all orthodontists are aware, these two are the most commonly used bracket prescriptions. As a result for their study, the authors selected 20 post-treatment casts of the patients treated with Roth and 20 post-treatment casts of the patients treated with MBT prescription. The authors then put the models into the 3D scanner and analyzed the final crown inclinations of the upper central incisors, upper canines and the lower central incisors. Surprisingly, they found out no differences between the prescriptions whatsoever. What does this tell us? I think this tells us that in the real-life settings, the differences between various bracket prescriptions are insignificant. However, we also have to bear in mind that the final wires the authors were using in their study were 019 to 025 stainless steel wires in 022 slot, which means that if they finished with full-size wires, the results may have been slightly different. But how often do orthodontists finish with 21-25 wires? I would say very rarely. My name is Alex Dietmaroff, this is Orthodontic Grammar. I wish you good reads and stable results. Don't forget to subscribe.